Today we are going to show you our Opto Electronic Devices Characteristics Trainer Kit. Order code is 36212. So this is the trainer kit. This is the, there are two regulated power supplies, 0 to 10 volt and 100 milliampere, this one and this one. There is a DC voltmeter, range is 0 to 2 volt and 20 volt. There is two DC current meter having dual range, 0 to 2 milliampere and 20 milliampere, and this one is 0 to 200 microampere and 20 milliampere. So these are the optoelectronic devices. This is LDR, this is photovoltaic cell, this is photodiode, LED, phototransistor and optocoupler. This is the user manual and patch cords. These all are included in this kit. Our first experiment is to study LED. So for this we will build this circuit. First I am connecting my power supply to this 1K resistor. And then from 1K resistor, it will be connected in series with this current meter. From this, it will be connected with the LED diode here. And then from here, it will be connected with the negative terminal of the voltmeter. The positive terminal of the voltmeter will be connected with the resistance. Here. And we will connect ground here with the negative terminal of voltmeter. Now, and turning on the kit. Note the voltage and the corresponding current. You can see the current is started flowing and the LED is glowing. So if I increase the voltage, the current is also increasing and the intensity of the light is also increasing. So note down the voltage and the corresponding current. And you will get plot the graph. So you will get this graph here. Our next experiment is to study photodiode. So this is the circuit diagram which we are going to build. So first I will give power supply here, this current meter. And it will connect, I will connect this with the diode. This is the photodiode. So I will connect this here. And this will be connected with the negative terminal of the voltmeter. And the positive terminal of the voltmeter will be connected with the power supply. Positive terminal of power supply, and I will give negative supply to the negative terminal of the voltmeter. Now, as the light is already on the photodiode, the current is started to flow. So note down the voltage and the corresponding current and plot the graph. Our next experiment is to study the phototransistor. So this is the circuit of the phototransistor which we are going to build. So first we need to connect the base. This is the phototransistor and we need to connect the base of transistor to this resistor. And from the resistor, we need to connect the voltmeter in parallel connection. So it will be connected with the emitter. The negative terminal will be connected with the emitter of the transistor. Now this resistor will be connected with the negative terminal of the current meter, and the positive terminal of the current meter will be connected here at power supply. And the negative of the terminal will be connected here at the emitter. The resistor will be connected with the collector of the transistor like this. Now I am increasing the voltage as there is light on the transistor, current is flowing. If I give more light, you can see the amount of current has started to increase. You can see the amount of current has started to increase as I am giving more light on the transistor. Our next experiment is to study the LDR circuit. This is the circuit diagram for LDR which we are going to build. So first we will give positive power supply to the resistor here, and then we connect the resistor with the current meter in series, and the negative terminal of current meter will be connected with LDR in series. I am connected to the negative terminal here. Now one more connection. Now the voltmeter will be connected with resistor like this in parallel connection, and the negative terminal will be connected here. We are giving, this will be connected in ground connection, so I am connecting it here. Now I am giving the voltage. You can see the current is increasing, and if I give more light on it, the current is increasing rapidly. You can see the current is increasing rapidly. As I remove the extra light, it is decreasing. So this is the characteristics of LDR. Our next experiment is to study the photovoltaic cell. This is the circuit diagram of PV cell. So the connection is very simple. Connect this positive terminal to the positive terminal of current meter, and the negative terminal to the negative terminal of PV cell. Now as there is already light on the cell, so some current is flowing. If I give more light, you can see the current amount is increasing. I am giving more light on it, and the current amount is increasing. Our next experiment of this trainer kit is to study the characteristics of an optocoupler. So this is the circuit diagram which we are going to build. So first I am giving the input voltage supply here, positive terminal of the power supply will be connected with the positive terminal of the current meter, and the negative terminal will be connected here at resistor and the resistor will be connected in terminal 1 here, and 2 will be connected with the negative terminal of power supply. So this is the input part. Now I am giving the this 1K resistor will be connected here with the positive terminal, and terminal 4 will be connected with the negative supply. The positive supply, positive terminal of the power supply will be connected with the positive terminal of the current meter, and the negative terminal of the current meter will be connected with your resistor. Now this is V, this is input part and this is output part. This is voltage V1 and this is V2. So set the V2 at 10 volt. Now vary V1. So this is the current for input part and this is the for output part. So observe that the output current in the photo transistor vary in step with the input current to the LED part.